So Excel being a very important tool for engineers, mostly civil engineers. So I thought I'll upload a few tutorials for simple tricks which will help you while using Excel. So for those who are very new to Excel and those who are learning Excel, so I'll just try to come up with very short videos where I'll be explaining only few basic commands. So in this lecture, I'll be explaining to convert unit of in an Excel sheet. So let's say I want to convert a unit from inches to meter. So inches, then we have to convert it to meter. So you just type how many inches, let's say 10 inches. So in the next meter, this cell, you have an equal to sign, then you have to just select convert option. Once you select convert option, you will ask to select the number. So you just select the number, then put a comma, then which unit you want to convert. So the unit is inch. So I'll just select this inch. Now from unit, this was from unit, from inch to, so let's give one more comma to meter. Just you have to select meter, just close this, so you're done. So this is your meter to inches. You can do it vice versa. So like I just converted to this meter to this. Again, I'll convert it to this inches. So from this meter, from the unit, select this meter and comma to inches. So this is this, you have verified. This is inches, this is meter. If you want to convert this feet or foot in meter, so you can just convert, like I just want to convert 15 foot to meter. So just click equal to convert, select this convert number from unit foot, and to unit just select meter and close it. Again, if you want to do it same vice versa, to confirm convert this first this number, select this number, then from unit the unit, existing unit is meter, so just select meter to unit, unit foot. So just confirm. So hope this will help you. And in case if you, so I'll be coming up with more short tutorials on Excel spreadsheet, how to prepare spreadsheet. So thank you, have a nice day, and keep sharing our videos. Thank you.